Hello students, I hope you all are fine. So students, as you know, we are doing integers chapter. So today we will discuss the word problems based on integers. So these word problems are based on the properties which we have already discussed. Okay, so let's start. A certain freezing process requires the room temperature be lowered from 40 degree Celsius at the rate of 5 degree Celsius every hour. What will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? Okay, so read this statement 2-3 times to understand it. So if you see that our temperature is given 40 degree Celsius at the beginning, okay, after that 5 degree Celsius temperature is being lowered after every hour 5 degree Celsius is lowered. Now you have to calculate the room temperature after 10 hours. Okay, so how the equation will be formed? This is beginning temperature. Now we will subtract, because temperature is being lowered, so we will subtract. Now how much we will subtract? In 1 hour 5 degree Celsius is lowered, so in 10 hours 5 into 10. Okay, so here two operations are given, subtraction and multiplication. You know how to solve it by using board mass. Okay, fine. So next example question is, in a class test containing 10 questions, okay, there are total 10 questions in a class test, 5 marks are awarded for every correct answer and minus 2 marks are awarded for every incorrect answer, and 0 for questions not attempted. It means negative marking is there. So if your answer is correct, you will get 5 marks, but if your answer is wrong, your 2 marks will be deducted, means minus 2 you will get. Okay, and if you have not attempted any question, means you leave any question unattempted, then you get 0 for that. Okay, this is the condition. Now we have to find the marks for the different students. Okay, so 3 students are given here. First, Mohan gets 4 correct and 6 incorrect answers. Total 10 are there, 4 correct and 6 incorrect answers. What is his score? Now according to this statement, first we will frame the equation. Okay, now 4 correct, it means for correct answers how many marks? 5. So 4 into 5 for correct answers. Now score will be total by adding correct and incorrect marks. Okay, so plus. Now 6 are incorrect, but how many marks for incorrect? Minus 2. So 6 into minus 2. So again there are two operations, multiplication and addition. So first you will multiply both these separately and then you will add or subtract. Clear to all? Okay. So the main point is, the main focus should be on framing equations. Rest you all know how to solve it. Similarly, next student, Reshma gets 5 correct answers and 5 incorrect answers. So it means she attempted all 5 correct, 5 incorrect, total 10. Okay, so we will frame the equation. So 5 correct means 5 into 5 for correct answers. Now 5 incorrect plus 5 into minus 2, because number of questions 5 and marks for these incorrect questions answers minus 2. Okay, so total score we will find after solving this. Now similarly, third student Hina gets 2 correct answers and 5 incorrect. 2 correct, 5 incorrect. It means total are 7. So it means 3 questions she left unattempted. Okay. So we will frame equation according to that. 2 correct means 2 into 5 plus. 5 incorrect means 5 into minus 2. Now 3 unattempted plus 3 into 0 you can write here. 3 into 0 is 0. So that's why I have written 0. Okay. So there will be 3 parts in this equation. First for correct, then for incorrect, then for unattempted. Okay. So I hope it is all clear to you. Next 8th and 9th are your homework. So please try it yourself. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.